Hey everybody, Cale with Melling. Melling is excited to announce the release of the M561 Duramax oil pump. The Melling M561 is part of an evolution stemming from the OE design. The OE pump featured spur gears housed in a cast aluminum body. The OE design has two major drawbacks. First, a spur gear style pump cavitates at a fairly low RPM. This cavitation causes what is known as cavitation erosion. This erosion eats away at the aluminum pump body, which sends debris through the engine and also greatly affects the efficiency of the pump due to the increased clearances caused by the effects of the erosion. The Melling M316 was the original redesign for the pump. The M316 featured a cast iron body, which fixed the erosion issues, but the pump retained the spur gear design, meaning it still suffered from low speed cavitation. Fast forward to the M561. The M561 has been redesigned to a gyrotor style pump. A gyrotor style pump cavitates at a much higher RPM, providing much better oiling to the engine at RPM. The higher cavitation RPM also allows us to use a much lighter and easier to machine cast aluminum body and cover. The evolution from the M316 to the current M561 has been a long road. The M561 has spent numerous hours on a live fire dyno, months on one of the country's best Duramax engine builders professional trucks, and hundreds of hours on our in-house durability stand. Here at Melling, we take a lot of pride in our company motto, which is quality in all we do. I'm Cale from Melling. Thanks for watching.